Oh.
Let's see if we've got widescreen.
You can't. You
all good is that.
Look at me. Day one. We are eating breakfast, but I think my mom here is ready. This is the last meal we'll ever get before we leave. No!
What did you just say? I didn't understand.
I don't know. It was an Australian accent. There's I can't see.
Emily.
I guess with this, I can.
When was the last time you were here?
Can you really sit down? This is a restaurant.
Nope. Nice. You're not in focus anyway, I don't think. We got a big room here. That's a tough picture in the with light like it is. Not likely.
Thank you.
Okay, Isaiah, you're on film now. Now, what was the best part of being up on top of the tower here?
The muffin?
That's what I thought. Here we are waiting. Waiting for the elevator.
I'm going first, though.
Yeah, I know you're going first. First off. There's the back of Grandma's head.
Turn around. Can't
look at Steve in
the camera there.
Now it's perfect.
Say record. Okay, then we're on. Hello, this is the loving parents of Isaiah.
Uh-huh.
We do everything we can for him. No thanks, but that's the job of a parent.
Okay. Oh, God. Stop again, this one.
Yeah.
The camera at all
the only time. Thing that really works is the Zoom.
Unrecord, please.
No, I'm going to record.
Isaiah, unrecord, please.
Do I have
keys? Yeah, it's not a toy. Well,
looking at the pictures shot in front of the blue screen.
Jose?
Here's Isaiah about getting ready to eat a meal fit for an athlete. There's Mom smiling about it.
Very funny.
That's right behind you.
My turn.
No.
Thank you.
What are you looking at? Oh, right. Dang straight.
Here we are at the Yippee-I-O Steakhouse.
Hello? You ready now?
No.
Yeah?
No.
I can't jump, dude. Dude, I'm so full. That place got the best ribs, man. Oh. I'm full. Or maybe she went to the restroom.
Found her.
Must reset. Flash went off. We must reset.
Yeah, I got some color blues at the bottom. It all went black.
But don't delete it because it might look different when you put it.
So you can see the trail across the canyon there, and then you can see the river.
Yeah, down there. Mm-hmm. I got a picture of that.
So this is. So I've gone down. So you can actually go down.
You need to turn the flash back on. You guys look cold. That's his poker face. What's he using it here? As it's ready to hide.
You ready?
Yeah.
Perfect.
At least he should whimper if he's going to be that right.
I know.
Why don't you just whimper too?
How do you do that? Teach me.
Something like that. That would work. Yeah.
get that color right when you're painting. Perfect.
Thank you.
So you can see it's changing colors. Yeah. And look across, you can see how it's changing colors across the canyon on the other side.
Can you take another picture of me, Mom? Mom, can you take a picture of me?
Okay, your turn.
Oh. I'm not on yet. There you go. Hello.
Hi there. I think you'd get a better picture if you aim it in another direction.
That's what I'm heading for. To make everybody sick.
They're in sixth grade. They beat the sixth graders what they were supposed to do. And then since they beat them with flying colors, they went to 7th grade, beat 7th grade, and go on to 8th, and they beat 8th.
Wow.
And then, and like, one kid would answer.
Okay.
Another line. Alright.
One more. That's it.
We already ran a mile?
I don't see him.
I see him.
Thank you.
I need a t-shirt.
Thank you.
cake.
It's walking along. You're not seeing anything that you need to see.
Yeah. Man, I should get a picture of the sunrise. I'm going to watch the sunset
into the road. What time does it set?
I don't know. Probably 7 something.
Oh, no. No way.
About 8 o'clock.
It's a 2-night deal. You stay at Monument Creek over there.
I have 10 left. Hey, Papa Barney, come here.
So,
we drink it. Come here. We're glowing. Perfect.
Let's talk about you, Em.
Yeah.
They're delaying
it. Ready to keep walking?
No, we don't know either. Oh, Grandma's okay. We'll ship.
Wave. Out of pictures, dude.
Yep.
But you've done good.
We still have tomorrow, too, Isaiah.
Yeah, but tomorrow's a lot of in the car, so.
Not really.
Let me guess, you guys are going to gamble, huh?
Hi there.
It is.
It's 5,000 feet down there.
Yeah, okay, so it goes behind that rock. In other words, that black part blurs into it. You see what I mean?
Yeah, behind it.
Is Isaiah taking pictures?
That is quite a while. You see a condor?
Top that building over there. That's a little gray shed.
Open.
No farther.
Yes. Oh, look at that red.
See the gray shed building?
Yeah.
He's got his wings open. You see the white?
Yes.
Over here, they flew over
I can't tell if I got it.
What? Tint. Spot.
Look at that spot. Two meters.
Why didn't they do an autopsy?
They did. The first one? Yeah. Yeah, well, the
thing. 15 pictures, that's all it took.
Mm-hmm.
Hope they're all good.
Well, actually, you know, well, we're 10 back anyways. And you already got the deer and the squirrel, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I think we'll cover it all.
All the animals. I want this last picture with my mom, because Mother's Day.
Okay.
And Emily, too.
This is through the lens of my glasses.
Perfect.